238 divided by 2. 2 is not less, therefore with 2. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, 4 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2, is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 3. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, 4 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2, is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, 18. 2 multiplied by 9, 18 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 238 divided by 2 is here. Okay,